skip to the end. One, two, three, four. Start with the right hand. So line one is just right hand. Finger one goes on middle C for two beats. Finger four is going to stretch up a little bit to the G. And then five is already resting over the next note, the A. And then two should already be over the E. Then we're stepping up to F with finger three. Show you again. One on C, little stretch to G. Five on A, two on E, finger three playing F. Then line two is the left hand, so that starts on middle C as well, but we're going downwards this time. So your finger one goes on middle C, or your thumb, and we go like this. And then we stretch finger two down a little bit to A. Top line A, five stretches a little bit down to D, then one should, it's a little squeeze to get one on the G, but then five should be resting on the C now. I'll show you again, one on middle C, small stretch to A with finger two,